For measuring body temperature of cattle, first control the cattle and by moving tail to the side, put the thermometer gently into the anus as far as possible. Hold the thermometer at an angle so that it touches the wall of rectum. Keep a firm grip on the thermometer. If the animal defecates or coughs, the thermometer could come out easily. Hold the thermometer in place for half minute and then remove, wipe and read the temperature.